Orcas are attacking and sinking boats, and you won't believe why. Since 2020, there have been over 500 reports of orcas attacking boats by slamming them and even ripping the rudders off.
We lost both rudders.
So far, three boats have completely sunk. Researchers are debating why, but one theory is that an orca named Gladys was injured by a boat or trapped in illegal fishing and is out for revenge. Other killer whales are learning from her behavior. Click here to see if we died when we sailed into the center of the Earth on the other side of the Atlantic.